Miss Cynthia, how dare you send me to the principal's office just because I farted in the class along with my three friends? You know that I had a right to fart in the class because I couldn't hold it much longer. That's it. I hope you get fired soon, you stupid teacher. Uh-oh. This is the second time that I have insulted people. Now I am going to get in trouble again. My past self, this is the second time that you have insulted people. First, you insulted Ariel, and now you insulted your teacher, Miss Cynthia. How dare you did that? That's it. You're now talking about it again. If you dare think about insulting people one more time, then you will be in trouble even more. So go back to your room right now.